Hello? Hey, babe. No, I just got here. No, I'm fine. Yeah, no, it's okay. It's just, you know how they are. Yeah. Thanks. Yeah. No, I'll tell them you said hi. Yeah, but I just got here, so I'll call you later, okay? Okay. Well, feel better, babe. I love you too. All right, bye.
Dad?
Matthew, how you doing?
Hi.
Good. How are things?
Good. Traffic was fine. I was just about to...
Great. I gotta go. Can I borrow your car keys?
Sure. Something happened to the car?
No, I just have to run to the store, get a few things for your mom.
Stop! Right there. Keys. I told him, no television when everyone's helping with dinner.
Mayor...
No, no. Slimy bastard, he's been trying to sneak out all afternoon to catch a football game. Your family's more important than some stupid game.
But...
If you want to occupy yourself, go sit at the table. Hi, it's good to see you.
You too.
Hi, come in. Sorry. Put your stuff in the closet.
All right.
Oh, hey there, baby bro.
Luke, hey, what's up, man?
How you doing?
I didn't know you were here yet. I didn't see your car outside.
Oh, yeah, it's not there. I sold it.
Sold it?
Yeah, I don't need it.
How do you get to work?
Man, I ditched that dead-end job. The bacon shack was not bringing enough bacon to Lucas's shack, if you catch my drift. Vengeance.
You need a job, though, man. I mean, how do you pay your rent?
What rent?
On your apartment.
What apartment?
Wait a minute. You're living
upstairs!
Here.
It is awesome. You don't realize how good you have it when you're a kid. Free laundry, free food. It's genius, right?
Sure. Genius.
Oh, hey! I got a girlfriend, too. She's smoking fine. She's an actress. You want to see her?
Sure.
Now drink her in, Maddie. It's okay to be jealous.
Whoa! Holy shit, Lucas! What is this?
It's awesome, right?
Why is he dressed like a pig?
Oh,
no, turn this off!
You never heard of pig porn, man? It's great.
Okay. She's an actress. She does porn, Luke.
Hey man, it's a tough business. Porsche's gotta start somewhere.
Porsche. Right.
Her last name's Horowitz. It's not a good stage name.
Hi, Claire Bear. How are you?
Hungry and bored. I really wanna eat.
I'm sure brunch will be ready soon.
Lucas! What are you doing? Don't ruin your appetite!
Well, Kristen says hi.
Okay.
Sorry she couldn't come.
Right.
You know, I was wondering, or
Arthur!
I was thinking...
So help me God. Unbelievable.
So I was thinking, I wanted to ask you guys...
Could both of you maybe take some of this into the dining room, please?
I can.
Thank you. Matthew, honey, can't you drink something?
I'm getting a drink.
Alright.
What are we going to eat?
Soon. Why don't you play one of Lucas's video games or something? Claire! Come on, breakfast is ready.
So, I wanted to come by today to tell you all that I...
Matthew, can we say grace first? Okay? Arthur!
Okay. Thank you, Lord, for gathering us here to... Come on. here today to enjoy this bountiful... Traveling this bountiful meal with one another. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
A good one. Hey, so did I tell you guys about my business idea?
No.
Okay, well right now it's just a rough outline on a Burger King napkin. But last week I was rollerblading near downtown, and I saw this homeless guy yelling at a street sign, and I thought if we dress him up, matching jumpsuits.
Okay, stop, please. Look, I came here today because I want to tell you all that I'm proposing to Kristen.
Propose?
Yeah. Yeah. You know, Kristen, we've been dating for 18 months. It's going well. It's serious.
Matthew, we've all heard this before.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know how you like to get way too serious about girls way too soon?
Mm-hmm.
Right? Remember, you wanted to propose to that Abby girl. And that never transpired.
Yeah, because she cheated on me, Mom.
So, she cheated with some guy named Sam.
She cheated on me with Samantha, Mom. This time it's different. It's different this time, okay? This is serious. I'm going to propose to Kristen.
Well, congrats, son.
Yeah, Portia and I are getting pretty serious. Probably going to marry her.
What else do we have to eat, Mommy?
I have a quiche in the oven and I have some ham steaks.
You love ham steak, don't you, Claire Bear? Oink, oink! Sweet! What's her deal? Was she a vegetarian or something?
I don't know.
What's a ham steak?
It's probably just a phase. I'll go check the oven.
I'm gonna go catch a couple minutes of the game. Cover for me, guys.
Got it, Pops. Hey, let's make a couch fort later, huh?
Sounds good.
Start picking out the cushions, okay?
Okay.
Arthur! Get back here this instant!
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom. Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom and open we'll meet again. Boom. Ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 bip, a bip, a dip, a dip. Oh, life could be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart.